Hi guys, Dan Stollers here. Today we're going to do a review and evaluation of the 1891 Queen Victoria one penny coin. So on this side of the coin there is Queen Victoria herself, portrait there in the middle, and Victoria on the left hand side. And on the reverse side of the coin you've got one penny, Britannia in the middle, and the year this coin was made, 1891, there at the bottom. There was 18 million of this coin made back in 1891. So a fair condition coin like this one here will fetch between £8 and £12. A perfect quality coin, if you are lucky enough to have one, will fetch between £100 and £150. Do look out for these. Even a warm one will fetch you a couple of quid, so definitely worth looking out for. Comment below if you've got any other old one penny coins. And as always, thanks for watching.